If you want to create motion blur in Adobe Premiere Pro, I will show you how to do that very easily. Here I have two examples of a moving Premiere Pro logo, one without motion blur and one with motion blur. And I don't know about you, but I think the one with motion blur looks way more realistic because that's actually how our eyes work. Our eyes experience the world in roughly 30 to 60 frames per second. Otherwise, I think it would be information overload for our brains, but yeah, that's another topic. Anyways, to create the motion blur, let's first look at how the first movement was done, changing the position value under motion with different keyframes. To create this with motion blur, we instead want to go to the effects window, search for transform, and then drag and drop that onto your clip. Now we change the position value under effect transform by clicking the little stopwatch next to position to create the starting keyframe, then move the playhead to where you want it to end, change the value, and then adjust the keyframes the way you want. I will link a separate tutorial on how to create a smooth motion at the end of this video. Now, go down to Use Composition's shutter angle, deselect that and change the shutter angle to a value somewhere between 180 and 360, depending on how much motion blur you want to have. And this is how it looks like. If you want to learn how to make a smooth motion or how you can see and edit your keyframes in the timeline window, check the tutorials that I will link at the end screen of this video. And if you really want to make my day, click the little heart under this video to donate a small amount to support this channel. That would be super helpful. Keep learning and have a great day!